Well, a day of diving turned up a potentially explosive find. Two local divers working near Portsmouth Naval Shipyard came across a rare artillery shell from the Civil War era. Now, as Mike Garrity explains, the pair has learned the shell's headed to a museum.
And if it was, you know, if it was still alive, it could have gone off at any time, no matter how old it was.
Does that stay with you as scary?
Yeah, just a little.
Diver Rob Love of Chichester says he and his diving partner were at work inspecting some moorings in a channel behind Portsmouth Naval Shipyard when they noticed something strange, some 23 feet below the surface, sticking up in the middle of the channel.
It did actually look like a scuba tank, an old scuba tank at first, which is what, you know, we first thought it was until we lifted it up and figured out it was kind of heavy for a scuba tank.
Fortunately, Love says both he and partner Gunner Eck both have prior military experience and were familiar with explosives.
The shell was sticking out of the mud, so I went to take a look at it, and that's when we figured out what it was. So we came to the surface and called the Marine Patrol at that point.
The Coast Guard, Maine State Police Bomb Squad, and eventually the U.S. Navy were all called in.
The Navy came and took it away. They took it down to Rhode Island, where they're going to make it safe and X-ray the round and figure out what was inside it, if it was grape shot or powder, and then they're going to make it safe.
That all unfolded back in December, and now Love has just learned the rare 80-pound shell is going to be headed to a museum up in Augusta, Maine.
How do you feel about it going to a museum?
I feel quite happy, actually. I didn't want it to be destroyed. I guess it's pretty rare to find one in such good condition. So it's going to be in a place where everybody can see it.
How the shell ended up in the channel remains a mystery, but an expert in Civil War explosives has identified the shell as a Parrot round, a particular type of explosive invented by a man from Portsmouth.
He's actually from New Hampshire. I believe his name is Robert Parrot from Portsmouth, New Hampshire. He invented the shell, so.
In Portsmouth, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.